shine. She's a part of the assembly line. She's making history, working for victory. Rosie, the riveter, keeps a sharp lookout for sabotage. Sitting up there on the fuselage, that little frail can do more than a male can do. Rosie, the riveter. Rosie's got a boyfriend, Charlie. Charlie, he's a marine. Rosie is protecting Charlie, working overtime on the riveting machine. When they gave her a production knee, she was as proud as a girl could be. There's something true about red, white, and blue about Rosie, the riveter.
On the assembly.